Retired Richland County Judge Mildred McDuffie has died. McDuffie began her 34 career in Richland One as a school teacher. After her retirement from the district, she was appointed as a summary court judge and served as a magistrate at the Richland County Jail. Richland One did release a statement today saying that the judge was a fervent community advocate who was an inspiration and a mentor to many, including several local elected officials and community leaders.